Hello and good day, welcome to our YouTube channel God's Promises, and to this video will be a fast concise overview. Book of Genesis, chapter 33. Let's get started now. The story of Genesis chapter 33 is a continuation of the previous chapter where Jacob had just wrestled with God and had his name changed to Israel. In this chapter, we see Jacob reunit with his brothers after many years of separation and tension. The story tells us about forgiveness, reconciliation, and the importance of seeking peace with our enemies. The chapter begins with Jacob sending gifts ahead of him to Esau in hopes of pacifying him before their meeting. Jacob was fearful of what Esau's reaction might be after he had stolen his birthright and blessing many years ago when they two finally meet. Esau runs towards Jacob and embraces him, expressing his forgiveness and love. The two brothers vow to reconcile after years of estrangement. The story of Jacob and Esau tells us about the power of forgiveness and the importance of seeking reconciliation with our enemies. Despite the wrong that Jacob had done to Esau, he still took the initiative to make amends and seek forgiveness. This act of humility and reconciliation opened the door for healing and restoration in their relationship. In our lives, we often encounter situations where we have been wronged or have wronged someone else. These situations can lead to bitterness, anger, and even hatred towards the person who has wronged us. However, as Christians, we are called to forgive and seek reconciliation with our enemies. The Bible tells us in Matthew 5:44, but tell you, love your enemies and pray for those who persecute you. This is not an easy task, but it is necessary for our spiritual growth and well-being. The story of Jacob and Esau also tells us about the importance of facing our fears and trusting in God. Jacob was fearful of what Esau's reaction might be, but he still trusted in God and took the first step towards reconciliation. This act of faith and courage led to a miraculous transformation in their relationship. In our lives, we often face situations that require us to step out of our comfort zone and take risks. These situations can be scary and uncertain, but if we trust in God and have faith, he can transform our fears into blessings. As the Bible tells us in Isaiah 41:10, so do not fear, for I am with you, do not be dismayed, for I am your God. He will strengthen you and help you, he will fold you with my righteous right hand. Finally, the story of Jacob and Esau tells us about the power of peace. After years of separation and conflict, the two brothers were able to find peace and reconciliation. This act of peace not only brought healing into their relationship but also had impact on their families and future generations. As Christians, we are called to be peacemakers and to seek peace in our relationships. The Bible tells us in Romans 12:18, if it is possible, as far as it depends on you, live at peace with everyone. This is not always an easy task, but it is necessary for our spiritual growth and for bringing healing to our relationships and communities. In conclusion, the story of Genesis chapter 33 tells us about forgiveness, reconciliation, the importance of seeking peace with our enemies, facing our fears and trusting in God. We are called to follow the example of Jacob and Esau in seeking reconciliation with those who have wronged us and in trusting in God to transform our fears into blessings. May we be peacemakers in our relationships and seek to live at peace with everyone as far as it depends on us. Por favor, compartilhe conosco seu capítulo bíblico favorito, abaixo na seção de comentários. Não se esqueça de curtir e se inscrever. Isso realmente ajuda nosso canal a crescer, ansioso para vê-lo de volta aqui para o nosso próximo vídeo. Cuide-se sempre bem!